We all have heard about underwear bras. Many of us own them too. But we don't understand the power of this bra truly brings to us. In today's video, I'm going to explain you that. If you are new to me, I help you with many fashion tips through my videos. Make sure to subscribe to my channel and click the bell button so you won't miss out. All the links for the products mentioned in this video will be in the description box. Without any delay, let's jump into the video. In order to get the full benefits of underwear bra, you need to get perfectly fitting bra which sits correctly on your bust. In general, when we talk about a correct fitting bra, the shoulder straps, the underbust straps should sit comfortably on your body. It should not dig in. And the cup should be covering the whole bust. Now when we are talking about underwire, that should sit perfectly from under the arm until the cleavage. Once you find your correct fitting bra, this underwired bra will give you full support, give you a shape, and it also lifts your body perfectly. So what are the underwired bras supposed to do? Well, their purpose is to take your natural body shape, lift them a little up, put the weight towards the front, and give a rounded shape to your bust. There are different levels of support in these underwired bras too. As I've already mentioned, the fit of the bra is very important part. The straps on the shoulder, under the bust should sit properly. The cup should cover the bust properly. All those things must be taken care of. Altogether, these bras will give you perfect fit along with great comfort. There are some bra styles which have underwire, but they don't give full support. For example, demi cup bras. The name says it all. The bra cup is covering the bust only halfway through. So a little less support is given by this kind of bra. There are some bras which are very stretchy. If they are very stretchy, they won't give you full support because they will move along your body as per your motion. So they won't give you full support. In general, everything differs from brand to brand. I always insist on this point. You must try the bras before buying if you are trying to find your correct fitting bra. Once you figure out whichever is suiting you well, the brand name, the size and everything, you can just buy them online anytime. That will be very quick. If you want to understand how to find a correct fitting bra, don't worry, I've already covered it. I have the exact video on my channel. I will leave the link in the description box and iCard here. Go check that out later. Now let me answer a question. Do we need underwire in a bra? These underwire bras are meant to give you a perfect shape and lift. It doesn't mean the bras without underwire doesn't give good shape or fit. Many non-underwire bras are designed with a strong elastic underbust band, so it gives you proper support. This differs from brand to brand again. The main difference from non-underwired or wired bras is that underwired bras give you good shape and holds your bust in place. If you do not find perfect fitting underwired bra, or you are a person who doesn't believe in having underwire in your bra, there are many other designs in the market, you can try them. But I'm sure the bras without underwire will not give the shape, fit and the feel as an underwire bra gives. So that's my conclusion on underwire bras. I have a series of bra related videos on my channel. I will leave the link for that playlist in the description box. These videos talk about different kinds of bras, how to find a sports bra, how to buy a perfect fitting bra for yourself. There are many more things I spoke about in those videos, so don't forget to watch those videos next. Make sure to subscribe to my channel and click the bell button so you won't miss out on many informative videos which are lined up. Until my next video, bye.